Hello everyone, we'll be discussing A3 event today. A3 is the intra-frequency handover event. So when our serving cell experiencing bad coverage, or we have a bad RSRP or RSRQ condition, and our neighbor cells becoming better, and this is the offset, when at a point particular time the neighbor cell becomes, this is the offset, this much better than the serving, we start the A3 timer. Means we start measuring for A3. If it exists for this amount of time, the event is completed here, and you know A3 is triggered, and we report, the EV reports the A3 event to the E-node B for a handover. Once this condition is met, we trigger the A3 event and report to the E-node B. We have a intra E-node B handover, means between the same sectors of one E-node B, or we may have a X2 handover to other E-node Bs, or we may have, if we don't have a X2 interface between the E-node B, target E-node B and the source E-node B, we can make a S1 handover also via MME, or we can do the handover to other pool MMEs also through S1 interface. So that's all about the A3 event. This is the event of intra-frequency handover within the LTE frequency, when our serving cell experiencing bad coverage and the neighbors become better than certain offset. This is the offset amount. Here it's offset better than the serving. That's why the A3 timer starts. And if this condition continues for certain amount of time, this is defined by us, maybe 300 milliseconds or 600 milliseconds. So for that particular time, if the signal is progressive or maintaining the same pace, we can report the A3 event. The A3 is triggered, and we can report the UV reports here when the condition is met and our serving is still bad and our neighbor is better, certain offset. So after A3 is reported to E-node B via UV, we can make a intra E-node B handover, inter E-node B handover via X2 interface, or inter E-node B handover via S1 interface, or to the other MME cell also. Thank you so much for watching. In the next session, we'll be having A4 and A5, also B1 and B2 events. Thank you.